Kauai fire officials are responding to flare-ups in Anahola caused by hot spots from yesterday's brush fire. There are no road closures and no structures are threatened at this time. Flames initially broke out around 5 p.m. yesterday along the Mackay side of Kuhio Highway. When crews got there, they found fires burning in multiple sections in a 40-acre area. The cause of the fire is under investigation.